Sorry, I'm such a tit.
Tell me about it.
Anyway, after we ran into Emily the other night, I thought, why not just come down?
Have you already met?
Yeah. It was a coincidence.
Yeah, you were with that nice...
JJ, will you go with my politics coursework?
I don't do politics.
Yeah. Just come look, okay?
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing. Nothing, okay?
Are you... If you're cheating,
I just... like Mandy. Nothing's happened.
Because that would be bad, Ems.
You think I want to get into another relationship? Relationships suck. They really fucking suck.
Mine doesn't.
Look at her. She's using you.
What? How?
She's... I don't know. Maybe it's the kid. Maybe she's trying to get back at someone. Otherwise, why would she even...
Why would she be with a mental basket like me?
I'm trying to protect you. Get out before she kicks the shit out of you, because she will.
Lara's not Naomi. And I'm not you. I have trust. I have 75% trust. You're running on empty. It takes a mental basket to tell you that. Just remember who you can rely on. Okay?
Friends are weird.
I just have to get used to them.
Okay.
Right, when we get in there, let me do all the explaining, okay?
JJ, I'm just your girlfriend. We're okay, right?
Yeah. Look, no. No one's just anything to me. I'm a bit all or nothing. In fact, I'm a little bit...
Hello. You must be Lara. I've been so looking forward to...
Edward? This is Lara, JJ's girlfriend. And,
Albert.
Albert? Baby Albert?
Your pardon?
So, Lara, does little Albert have a father?
Yes, he does, Celia. They usually do.
Yeah, silly, of course he does. Listen to me. No, Celia, he's a medical marvel. Edward, have you got anything to say?
I don't think so, no.
Right, well then. Sorry, no more questions. Let's have a cup of tea and a nice slut. Chat. A nice chat. Oh, my God.
Okay, I think I'm going to go change him. Leave you to it. Where's the...
Up at the top of the stairs. I thought you wanted me to be normal. I thought you wanted me to have a girlfriend.
I do, Dad. I did. I thought I did.
Dad.
I know nothing.
JJ, the toilet's locked.
Shitification.
Oh, we're all down here.
Lara, wait. No.
Is it locked?
Security. Very important.
JJ, what's going on?
Nothing
Why
at all.
Why is the door locked?
Have you got the key? Because I need to change room.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what came over me.
It's fine. I mean, it's been a little while since I've been called a slut.
I'm so sorry. I think maybe the baby was just a bit of a surprise.
Please. Can we all just go downstairs?
Actually, JJ, I need to pee too.
No, you can't.
JJ, open the door. See, he's not ready for
that. I'm sure he can decide for himself, can't he? I mean, it's not exactly your business.
Please, I need you all to go downstairs. Look, you can pee in the yard.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. Go and get a screwdriver. Actually, you know, I think it is. Maybe JJ hasn't told you about himself.
You can't go in the bathroom. What don't you understand about that?
Right, that's it. I've had enough.
Lara.
No. Just leave me alone. You're fucking mental.
Open the door, cook.
Hello, Celia.
James, aren't you supposed to be in jail?
Yes.
Well, can I suggest that you bugger off before I even remember that I've seen you?
Right, can I finish my left side?
I really need you to try harder, Edward. Okay?
Okay.
You're a man, aren't you, Screaming Jay? You're a man of flesh and blood and fight, and spunk and hair and fists. Jay, you find this Liam twat? And you have it out with him, man to man.
Like you and Freddie did with Effie.
No, that's...
Oh, good, it did. She went crazy. Where are you going?
Niamh's, I guess.
Yeah, you sort of run out of places.
Yep. Thanks, man.
Yeah. And thanks for the shagging tips. They really, really work.
Spunk, yeah? Spunk! That's all we got. Every year when the stomach comes round, off to the sea I go.
I can't talk to you right now, JJ.
Well, I want to talk to you.
Mate, didn't you hear her? She doesn't want to.
I'm not your mate. Look, just
listen, I warned you, psycho. I told you to stay away from my family.
Okay, call your boots. Everybody, keep calm,
she's
please.
She's not yours, she's mine.
No, she ain't, mate.
JJ, you lose your job, we all will.
Okay. I'm calm, okay?
JJ,
stop!
Psycho!
JJ,
she loves
me!
You lose your job!
You're nothing! I don't think we should see each other anymore, JJ. One afternoon, the bank conductor up on the
stand somehow lost his hat and it blew out of his hand. So I jumped in his place and then conducted the band with my little stick of
Blackpool rock.
We had a lot of arguments, your mum and me, way back when she started taking you to these doctors. I just let her get on with it. Yeah. She had this love in her, this care that was so strong and